and this is steam aggregate. Civil engineers have been coming up with innovative and safer buildings over time. The technologies used have been developing tremendously to do the work more easier and efficiently. Every construction begins with a 3D model. A 3D model is very crucial to do land inspection, to check for constructional errors, to have an idea about the project. It can be used to analyze these buildings without going to the hazardous work sites. The methods used until now are LiDAR cameras. LiDAR cameras are good, but they are costly. To bring them into a large-scale usage is difficult. We needed something cheaper and has the same efficiency as LiDAR cameras. And that's why we have incorporated a new upcoming technology into our UAV, photogrammetry. Photogrammetry is the science of making measurements from photographs, particularly aerial photographs. This is how photogrammetry works. It looks at photos of a subject taken from two or more locations. It uses the different perspective of the images to check for similar pixels and then finds the location of points on subject. The more photos you have of the subject taken from different locations, the more accurate the end result will be. The software used for this is Meshroom.
Coming to capturing of the images, we'll be using a GoPro camera having dimensions 6 into 4 into 3 cm. It is a highly stable camera with a 4K 50fps resolution. As you can see here, the bottom part where the camera is to be kept is made of transparent material. The camera will be mounted on a servo motor, which will be controlled using a fifth channel of our transmitter. The video that we capture is the input data for photogrammetry softwares such as Meshroom and Zephyr to obtain the 3D model. Some of the applications of photogrammetry are in construction, where firms can monitor the progress of their sites and can use it for regular inspection, in land surveying, where the up-to-date view of any particular landscape can be obtained, and in inspection, where the properties and equipments can be viewed from a new angle and hence improve the safety after inspection. All in all, it is a faster, safer and efficient method of creating a 3D model from the data available.